They don't even allow these today. They don't even allow these today because they're so dangerous. But that's what they used when I did the film. They're barely 6 ounces. They're rares and they're literally lethal. So I still have them because it's a time when people were tougher. Sorry, they were. Life is just getting a little easier and easier and easier. And oh, that's great. It's wonderful, but it's not. I think when we force ourselves into tough situations, that's what the human creature is supposed to do. They're not supposed to have wheels on their suitcases. They're not supposed to have lawnmowers with engines that pull them along. It's a convenience, no question, but it just makes things easier. Now with AI, you can literally put your brain in a pickle jar and have that machine do it. So I cherish these moments. I cherish hard work. Even though I hate it, I know it's like strong medicine. Tastes horrible going down, but it makes you feel better. They don't even allow these today. They don't even allow these today because they're so dangerous. But that's what they used when I did the film. They're barely 6 ounces. They're rares and they're literally lethal. So I still have them because it's a time when people were tougher. Sorry, they were. Life is just getting a little easier and easier and easier. And oh, that's great. It's wonderful, but it's not. I think when we force ourselves into tough situations, that's what the human creature is supposed to do. They're not supposed to have wheels on their suitcases. They're not supposed to have lawnmowers with engines that pull them along. It's a convenience, no question, but it just makes things easier. Now with AI, you can literally put your brain in a pickle jar and have that machine do it. So I cherish these moments. I cherish hard work. Even though I hate it, I know it's like strong medicine. Tastes horrible going down, but it makes you feel better. They don't even allow these today. They don't even allow these today because they're so dangerous. But that's what they used when I did the film. They're barely 6 ounces. They're rares and they're literally lethal. So I still have them because it's a time when people were tougher. Sorry, they were. Life is just getting a little easier and easier and easier. And oh, that's great. It's wonderful, but it's not. I think when we force ourselves into tough situations, that's what the human creature is supposed to do. They're not supposed to have wheels on their suitcases. They're not supposed to have lawnmowers with engines that pull them along. It's a convenience, no question, but it just makes things easier. Now with AI, you can literally put your brain in a pickle jar and have that machine do it. So I cherish these moments. I cherish hard work. Even though I hate it, I know it's like strong medicine. Tastes horrible going down, but it makes you feel better. They don't even allow these today. They don't even allow these today because they're so dangerous. But that's what they used when I did the film. They're barely 6 ounces. They're rares and they're literally lethal. So I still have them because it's a time when people were tougher. Sorry, they were. Life is just getting a little easier and easier and easier. And oh, that's great. It's wonderful, but it's not. I think when we force ourselves into tough situations, that's what the human creature is supposed to do. They're not supposed to have wheels on their suitcases. They're not supposed to have lawnmowers with engines that pull them along. It's a convenience, no question, but it just makes things easier. Now with AI, you can literally put your brain in a pickle jar and have that machine do it. So I cherish these moments. I cherish hard work. Even though I hate it, I know it's like strong medicine. Tastes horrible going down, but it makes you feel better. They don't even allow these to today. They don't even allow these today because they're so dangerous. But that's what they used when I did the film. They're barely 6 ounces. They're rares, and they're literally lethal. So I still have them because it's a time when people were tougher. Sorry, they were. Life is just...
Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.